As excitement builds for Obama's arrival, Nairobi is on lockdown. The final security measures were being put in place on Friday as the US president was due to land in Kenya. The East African country has been the target of a series of attacks in recent years by the Al-Qaeda-linked Al-Shabaab group. But residents are keen to move away from the perception of Kenya as a terror hub.
The stereotype is Kenya is all about terrorism. Kenya is not all about terrorism. We are the economic regional powerhouse here.
Ahead of the visit, the Kenyan capital has had a total makeover. Dubbed Obamacare by locals, it's estimated to have cost $500,000. That includes new CCTV cameras all over Nairobi. With anticipation building, locals were concerned with the impact of the tight security in place.
Our lives will be disrupted, traffic, some roads will be closed, so it won't be business as usual.
We really welcome him, but from the other side of it, I can see that much of my work would be distracted. One, they're crossing so many roads. Two, I don't think the airport would be operating those 2 or 3 days.
Yeah.
Even mobile phone operators have warned of service disruptions. Around 10,000 police officers have been deployed on the streets. That's a quarter of Kenya's security force.